Think about today's most successful companies. We know many have technology teams who spend most of their time analyzing, designing, and implementing information technology strategically for business productivity and innovation. Then you have experts who serve as liaisons between the more technical teams in your workplace and leadership. They create formal systems that truly demonstrate how people and technology can successfully interact to solve important business problems. Getting a master's degree in information systems fulfills a need for this type of professional. You will be an adaptable, critical thinker, skilled in the latest technology, who steers leadership towards the strategic application of information technology. If you choose to pursue this degree, know that today's companies really value your expertise. Many find themselves in roles that fuse both business and strategy and technology with titles like business analyst, data analyst, systems analyst, product and project manager, technology consultant, solutions architect, business intelligence analyst, among many others. And many large companies, including powerhouses like the Big Four, Amazon, Walmart, Google, PayPal, and Hilton, have all hired our grads in these types of roles. For those still trying to determine whether or not getting a master's degree in information systems is worth it, consider the average starting salary of our grads shortly after finishing their degree. Also, the vast majority of our information systems grads secure employment within months of graduating. In short, if you choose to pursue this degree, there is a strong chance you'll be positioned in the workplace as the type of sharp, versatile business expert companies value.